Look, it's Grand Rapids. And that's right. We're here with ArtPrize 2022. We're down here at the Anabawin River, down at the Grand River. We're gonna walk up to the Girard Ford Museum, take a look around, walk across some bridges, maybe see some art.
I think there's some art. ArtPrize, baby, let's go, Grand Rapids, Beer City!
All right, so we're starting off the day strong. Weed gummy in my belly, feeling
good. Yes, sir!
Feeling good. It's a nice sunny day. It was cloudy this morning.
Mm-hmm.
Cleared out.
It's like 60 degrees or
it's something. It's like 60 degrees. Flannels on.
We didn't have flannels. No!
We didn't plan it. We're that cool.
I got this one for Christmas from my grandma.
So hopefully, since I can't tweet, do you want to maybe pull this up on the phone? And
yes.
We'll get a live link out so other people can know.
Yes.
Oh.
Get a host as well.
Oh, the sun.
Woo.
So, this is the plaza here at the Gerald R. Ford Presidential Library. This is where all of his books and his records were stored. This is actually where his grave is over there. I don't know if you knew that. So I glanced at a map. We glanced at a map.
We don't need a map. We're locals.
I know where I'm going. I just, you know, I wanted to know where some of the art was. And there's always some art up here. I mean, we got a big button. We got a big button there.
People don't realize that this button was actually one of the largest buttons in the United States, Guinness Book of World Records.
There's a big one.
1963, right here at Grand Rapids, we had a button factory. We're just known for buttons.
Yep.
We just had to bug everyone with our button.
Ooh, we can actually go and see the mausoleum, the graving, resting site.
See from the mausoleum,
All right, let's go see a dead Republican, shall we?
IRL stream.
It's true.
I'm doing a thing.
Oh, this is cute. All right. Sugar maples. I guess over there. A couple sugar maples. So yeah, this is where, this is their final resting place. Right next to 131. So we got Gerald and Liz. Yeah. Well, I guess I can share too. Yeah, we'll share it out a couple times. This is a nice little spot here. This is really quiet.
Yes. No wind.
No wind here.
It's beautiful.
We look really good on camera.
Come say hi.
Share that on Twitter.
Twitch.
Oh, geez. Copy link.
Oh, yeah. DM it to me.
I think it's just youtube.com/Victor is a robot.
Okay, let's see what pops up.
Yeah.
Victor is a robot.
I mean, it's a valid link.
There it is!
See, we're millennials. We'll figure this out eventually. It'll take us a little bit longer, okay? We're getting there. We're getting old. Getting cranky. Getting sore.
Tell me about it. All right, done.
Done. All right, let's get that back in there. And let's continue our journey. Hey, mention and stream. There we go.
Hello.
My stream wingman today.
Hello.
I didn't want to look like a doofus walking around looking at art, talking to myself. Is it giving you an ad? Good. Yeah, great. Fantastic.
No, that was Twitch.
Oh, that was Twitch, yeah.
I want to go YouTube right now. Oh, dude. I can't. I can just read chat, but I can't type in it.
You can't type in live chat?
No, because I'm not on that account.
You're not logged in?
I am logged in, but I'm logged in with my personal account. So I'm not going to type, but I can look at chat.
This is like 1/8 of the art that was normally down here.
Victor's a robot. Got you right here, and I'm already subscribed.
These are pretty.
Here we go. I got chat up.
Yeah. There we go.
Grant, this is the Gerald R. Ford Presidential Museum, folks.
Yeah, this is also his presidential library, too. Did you know that?
That's right. We handle books. Hey, someone's arting down there. Can we go say hi?
Let's go say hi.
Ask if they want to be on our live stream? And go talk?
Sure.
Okay.
Down the hill.
I remember years and years ago, like over 10 years ago, I was out here and there's a stage here and I was playing Celebration on the Grand live with my boy Spencer Mulder.
Alright!
It was fucking balling!
That's awesome. Sometimes I forget that you like actually did the music thing.
Yeah, I did it for real.
So we got a big box down there.
How's it going?
Good, this is your training painter. We're live streaming. Do you mind if we're hanging out with you?
You can.
We're on YouTube.
Okay.
So what you working on?
So this is not my ArtPrize entry.
Oh, this is just...
This is just a photo op. And,
okay.
This week we make these, and then next week you can come back and have your picture taken with it. Like, this is supposed to be not yet year 15,000 BC.
Yeah, there's his pie. Is saber-toothed tiger.
Yeah, and the shrews holding, you know, certain.
So, do you have a piece of artwork piece here?
I do.
Where can we find it?
City
Hall.
City Hall?
Yes.
Wow. Okay.
It's the same size as this.
Okay.
10 feet by 8 feet tall.
Uh-huh.
And it is made up entirely of, let me show you.
Okay.
I'm excited. I know. Where's the city hall that again?
Just
take the bridge over, this bridge right here, take it over.
Oh, that's right. It's it's by
here.
The Calder. Yes.
Yes.
That's
okay.
Right, Calder. Yep.
By the Calder. I'm a
dentist. I took over 500 of these Scantron test forms.
Yeah.
For standardized
yes, testing. I took them.
Sadly, yeah, I remember.
Okay.
Yeah.
Terrible.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, I just filled in B all the time.
Yeah, I thought C was the most common answer.
Right, all of the above. So you overlap, I overlapped them,
okay.
Put them together, and then just by filling in the bubbles, I created an image of a student taking a test.
Okay, oh,
that's
so smart!
Cool.
Are you a teacher or something?
No,
okay.
I used to be a testing proctor.
Okay.
So you have some experience there, yeah.
Yeah, I was inspired by how I watch kids.
Yeah, standardized testing is just not for everybody. You can't standardize
right.
Every single person.
Exactly. So when you go, please read the statement.
I will.
It's short and sweet.
Okay.
The title of it is value.
Okay.
The grayscale value that I used in creating the image, and also the value
that
we based on standardized testing.
Okay.
Wonderful.
Not everybody is a tester.
That's right.
Great symbolism.
I have test anxiety, like hardcore.
I do too.
It's, you know, I'm a smart...
As a person that passed high school with D's, yeah.
Yeah.
That
well,
hits.
Thank you for letting us
come by
and
say.
Thank you.
No problem. I think we got a map on the other side too, so...
Ayo, map time.
So, I think... Yeah, that's where her place is, so...
Got it.
We're, like, here, so...
Uh-huh. We can go up and then... We can pretty much like walk one side of the street, go down the other side of the street, and then hit.
Go up to Polk.
Get hit in here and then hit in there. That seems like a good 2-hour bank.
I think we got a plan. Let's go up here towards the museum because I know that there's art, and we'll cross the footbridge.
Okay, let's do it.
I heard that they closed. Oh, there's Marie. Let me turn us back around so we can say hi.
Hi.
Hi, Marie. I heard they closed the 6th Street or the Blue Bridge because there was a big party there.
Someone put it
through. And they were fucking shooting each other on the bridge.
Great. So I get anxiety just like driving down that bridge with my car.
All the blue. Yeah.
The or the little street bridges. Yeah, we got a couple little car bridges, itty bitty ones.
Yeah, two lane, if that. Maybe not even two lane.
Marie.
You have to like pull over for each other. Marie and Zeps are up in Canada, up in the Atlantic coast. And they are having a big hurricane come their way this weekend.
What? In Canada?
In Canada.
Is that, what coast is that? East or west?
They're on the east side, so.
Whoa!
So there we go.
I guess October is hurricane season.
Yeah, it is. It's gone all the way up the coast to see them, so.
That's all crazy.
Right. We got some outdoor exhibits here. Let me turn the camera around.
Ooh, look at the way the sun hits that thing. It's like the
it's
beam.
It's like perfect right now.
But
for the sun.
Only 1,000th of the beam.
Don't lick the bean, okay? What is it called?
Stupendous! Thank you, Ryan.
Stupendous. Ooh, so shiny.
It's shiny.
It's shiny. What else we got?
One of these.
We got one of these. We got butterflies, it looks like, and stars, and... then there's this.
I guess we're at the museum. Or, okay, we're in front of the DeVos Learning Center. I'm not sure who learns here, but I'm going to assume it's kids.
Looks like kids stuff. Looks like kids stuff, yeah. So is there art inside? And can I bring my stream in there? Or should I not?
Let's go.
Let's go find out.
I am totally down. I am totally down to see if we can walk inside and just say there's room. And be appropriate.
Yeah, no swearing, no cussing.
I mean, it's a private building, but it's public. Right. It's in the public, so I don't think it really matters. But
oh, and we got bears.
Is it just made out of toothpicks?
No way.
Oh,
nails.
I was gonna say coat hangers next.
Holy cow.
Hey, they totally nailed it.
Oh, it's something made out of smaller things. A very common theme
giant
for ArtPrize.
That's a representation in itself.
Yeah, a giant thing made out of much smaller things.
Made this titled Sisters.
They're sister bears.
Welding steel nails.
Hmm. Okay.
Yeah. Neat toe.
All right, should we go inside? No food or drink. Free admission, ArtPrize inside. Okay, free admission, ArtPrize inside.
Let's go for it. I'll behave myself.
All right, what does it say? Stop the spread.
COVID. Please film inside our building.
Okay.
Hi.
Hello.
Can I bring my live stream inside?
What's it? I do have scanned weapons.
I have no weapons.
Metal on you.
Go for it.
Keys.
Okay. Can I have you open the bags?
Yes. Sure. Let me just pause it.
Sharpie, water bottle.
Water bottle, chapstick.
Okay, make sure the water bottle stays in the bag.
Yes.
We're just looking for knives, weapons, guns. I got you.
No weapons. Not today. I decided to leave all my guns and knives at home.
Oh, man.
All right, let's take a look. What do we got?
Is it crayon? Leon Will, time-based,
okay.
So he did a bunch of them.
He draws these people as they come into the museum.
Oh, that makes more sense.
That is awesome.
That makes more sense.
Got some watercolor going on over here, too.
Look at that, that is pretty cool. So it might be, is it like sometimes the same person, or is it?
No, it's different people,
because those two on the end, I'm not gonna lie, like pretty similar.
I know this guy, I know this one. No.
Imagine seeing someone in the likeness of, you know?
I suppose it can happen anywhere.
Ask me. I'm sorry it happened to you. Very sorry. And I'll come back with my
faithful. I'll see one night? Okay.
Dang, look at how many he did, though. Like, for real?
Yeah.
This is the wall.
That's the Berlin Wall.
Dude, that's the Berlin Wall there. Yeah. You guys ready for second Russia to fall?
No.
Let's not be political. Oh, God. Jeez. All right, look at that. We got the presidential seal up there for President Ford. So that's the end. That's all that he did. Okay, more art upstairs, but we got art over here. We got a gold bear. It's a doll? No, this is creepy. I don't know if I want to...
Is it live footage?
I don't know. It's kind of creepy. Why though?
I'm scared. I mean, naturally, I would say puppets scare me, but this is still as cool.
Okay. It's not all puppet. Oh no, he is a puppet. He's just a really good puppet. We're gonna walk away.
This is like, it might be a...
Looks like it already been here. Yeah, probably.
Yeah, so...
Okay, upstairs. Holy cow. My legs are too long for these stairs.
Getting our steps in today, folks. Should have worn my Fitbit.
Holy cow. I got mine. ArtPrize to the right, okay. I wanna see temporary exhibit.
Oh, well, earlier, a little while ago, she was up here, but I
have all of them. Is this it?
Is this not, these aren't permanent ones?
I don't know.
Integrity.
I don't know, this is. Oh, dude, this is all.
It's the aircraft carrier.
This is all. I don't think this is ArtPrize. I think this is the museum.
I don't know. What is that thing?
That's a UFO, man.
It's a flying saucer, bro.
That's their flying saucer that they got. Look at it. It's Brent Scurcroft.
So I'm curious. I can't tell if this is just like we get to come into the permanent installation.
Here we go. This looks more like ArtPrize. There's things, weird things everywhere.
Yes.
Yeah, I think this is just inside the Gerald Ford part, so it's mixed in.
Okay, yeah, this is ArtPrize.
Who do we have?
Brent.
It's got a bunch of copper birds. A bunch of pretty copper birds, but that took a while.
That can't be cheap.
No, I bet not. Yeah, they're pretty thin, but still.
I love that look of copper, though. Like, totally steampunk, you know?
Yeah, it is kind of steampunk.
Well, maybe not this one, but the copper. I love it.
Oh. What have we got over here? We got two. We got... No, okay, it's just one thing. What is it?
Is there something with the lighting?
I can't tell what it is. I mean... What is that? This is art. Okay, let's walk around it, shall we? And we have smoked Jesus at the Last Supper.
This one's heavy.
Yeah.
Oil canvas.
Oil canvas?
Yeah.
I thought it was chalk. What are you guys doing down there? Wow.
Like just the black paint to,
yeah.
You know, the primer to hit so much. Simple but complex.
Is that a raccoon, you think?
See, maybe an owl, a raccoon, a little duck or a loon or something.
I see some fish.
Fish? Oh, yeah, fish. Is this a snake, maybe?
Yeah, snake. Help us. This is the title. Oh, the animals are asking for help. Oh,
dude. That's sad.
Yeah, that makes me sad. We're the gods. I love this. Oh, that is so cool. War of the gods. So let's get close, let's get close. Look at that, that's wild. And then this, please touch, it's an infinity maze. Oh. Dang. Huh. That's pretty neat. So next we have Jessica Shaw from Petoskey, Michigan. Hey, I've been there. Like a little art tour. It's like going to the museum. Got a faceless cat. Oh my god. I know about this one. I don't know about that one. That one's a little weird. What's it called? Gray cat. Okay. Huh. Whitney Sage, Portraits of Home. Those are pretty. I like that purple one a lot, dang. Those are all really pretty. Wow. That one's cool too. Really heavy. We got like tiny little portraits of people's houses. Acrylic, but they're all like monotone colored.
Yeah, very interesting because you can see the background. It's just like the face.
Yeah, I think part of them she must have just taped them and just taped like the white parts.
Oh, that's smart.
Just painted on top and then peeled the paint off. Yeah, because look how crisp that is.
Facts.
Yeah. That's there's something kind of.
Huh. Man.
Latoya whispers to the old masters. Latoya whispers to the old masters, huh?
Like and then we got
Samo, yeah. We got Grand Rapids from a drone shot, it looks like. Pretty sky, though. Yeah, that's our city.
Oh, that's tight. I like the colors a lot.
Yeah, it's bright. And we got a large black and white. Looks like, yeah, looks like they did tintype.
I guess this is the strongest photo.
It's incredibly hard to shoot with those. I helped my roommate shoot portraits with one. And it was really, really hard.
I swear the stream's not pixelated, guys.
Yeah, no, this is pretty cool, though.
Oh, it's a quilt?
Oh, it's a quilt? Hold on.
And it's like...
Allison's gonna love this. Oh, Allison's gonna love that. That's dope. All right, so we saw Far Away.
So they must have put all of these together and then went through and then... stitched all the, or whatever, I don't know the right
word. Intricate, yeah, like there's fire.
Honestly, I would put that on my bed. That looks comfy. Like, it looks really comfy, doesn't it?
I would use it. I love quilts. I love me a good quilt. We got the raising of the flag. And then let's just get close. And you can see they're all just tiny little squares sewn together.
Oh, whoa. And if you look closely too, it's like every single square is a different color. It's not like they stained it afterwards. Like every single square, individual squares, where they
wonder how much
like the
textile
gradient
they spent to get just one picture. You know, like I need 7 yards of white, you know, 13 yards of red. You know, like I got to cut it up into tiny little squares.
Dude.
Oh.
Very cool.
What is this? What is this? The devil made me do it. The devil made me do it.
Oh my God, what did you do?
What did you do? Why though? Why did the devil make you do this?
It's like a, oh, you know what this is? This seed pod is a cattle catcher. So you know those old plants that was like on the plains, and it's literally shaped like a seed pod, and it has two grippers on it, and the cattle, the wild mice, and they walk through the
wild.
At least that's what I'm thinking. Because the top right there, you see how they have those two like legs whipping around? That's exactly what a cattle catcher looks like, or something like that. Actually, that's on the front of the plane, but there's a different, it's a seed pod, and there's a different name for it. But,
looks like an alien IUD.
Yeah, you know, maybe.
That's what Chaz says.
Maybe.
Yeah, I think it might be.
But that's like a seed pod, you know?
Yeah,
oh, you
know
what? What if, because it's made with the seed pod, God made me do it, so.
No, it's
natural.
The devil made me do it, not
the
God.
The devil made me do it, or whatever. So it's like the natural, like.
Do they have a. They
the natural progression of the plant's, like, existence, you know? Is like. It kind of tortures the beast because it has to grab on and poke
them
and dig in.
Yeah, I don't want to touch it, but yeah. Oh my God. So you go to, like, eat the fruit.
And it's from Texas, and that makes sense.
And it's from Texas.
That makes sense where the plant would be from.
All right. Got some more quilting?
Yeah, and you can.
Oh. Plastic bags are sticking out of it.
Oh, it's plastic. It's 1 billion plastic bags.
Way to go, Kelsey.
1 billion plastic bags. Okay, recycle, reuse.
Very, very strong. Oh my gosh, it's yarn and plastic bags, you guys. It looks like string. Get out of town.
What do we got here? What is this?
Got plastic bag, cotton string. Yarn string, I'm not sure.
Look at the planes attacking Godzilla. That's cool.
Hollywood mashup. Oh, unfortunately, this light seems like it's off. There's something, there's a.
Another boring day.
Oh, yeah, sure, right?
Yeah, just volcanoes exploding, Godzilla.
It's ironic, right?
Yeah, it's irony, totally. It's another normal day. Look at this guy. A wood monster?
I'm picking up the tones out of the depth.
Count Dracula's castle. So when she was poor, she had no toys, so she had a huge imagination.
And you just said, yes, you want to vote for it. But there's a spot. Huh. Check, remember me. Because
cool.
If you don't check, remember me, then every time you vote for something, you'll have to do that.
Community, separate but together.
And there's a spot that says check.
And it looks like it's acrylic on wood board.
This reminds me of like our concentrations in AP art in high school.
Yeah.
Where you have like I think of like 9 or 10 little images, all tiny, you know, and they look at them on slides or whatever.
Yeah.
But it's like every single concentration piece is just that design. So it's almost like a concentration of just a bunch of pieces.
Yeah.
That is the most eye-catching one, isn't it?
Yeah.
The bullseye.
That one, the bullseye. Yeah. To be honest.
This one is exciting. This photo on the left is exquisite, bro. I'm feeling that vibes. That is a vibe. The one on the left is off the chain, bro. Oh my gosh, Team Rocket blasting off again. Palletown, dude. It's like a little flame.
Got flower petals.
You can see it like hats in like Hunger Games or something from the bourgeoisie.
Yes. They're Hunger Game hats.
Oh my gosh. You know, the fancy chick, like the white chick, is all pale and stuff with weird lips.
Yeah, I live on the top floor of the... All right. I think that's it for Girard Ford. Let us leave. The devil made me do it.
I swear it's a cattle catcher.
I don't know, man. It's freaky, whatever it is.
It's like a seed pod, and it goes like this, and it goes onto their... things.
Oh, their nose, septic piercings?
No. Oh. They'd walk, and then the seed pod on the plant would go onto their ankles, because it'd wrap around like that.
Oh, okay, so it's like a hitchhiker plant.
It's like a hitchhiker seed pod,
yeah,
yes.
Seed pod, okay. Yeah,
if I could find... Oh. How am I doing? Am I in chat right now? My bad.
I don't know. It don't matter.
It do.
It do be mattering.
It do. I Snapchatted also.
All right. Yeah.
Can I refresh?
You should be able to.
The witch.
Here we go. I'm in.
All right, back down the staircase. So let's,
beautiful, man.
Look at that view. It's a pretty good view. Got the DeVos Theater across the street. We should definitely head up that too. Because they always have a bunch of art inside. Yeah, the Berlin Wall fell the year I was born.
I kind of like it, dude.
They have one in the other museum too. They have a chunk.
Yeah,
or it might be the same chunk. I just don't know if they move it back and forth.
Dude, why?
To curate different exhibits in different museums.
Gift shop,
yeah, if you guys want any gifts.
Presidential bobbleheads, guys.
Presidential bobbleheads. Maybe a president beer mug. See ya. Thanks, Gerald. All right, onward and outward. Could take the footbridge.
Yes, sir.
If you're just joining us, we are taking a little walk about Grand Rapids to see some art. Look, art.
It's artistic.
Turned out to be a beautiful day. Look at that.
God, my mouth is kicking in.
I am mine too.
King,
mine too. If the wind gets too bad, let me know. I might be able to plug in my headphones.
Yes.
But it is very windy out today, so there's nothing much I can do about that. So I apologize. Once we get inside venues, it might not be so bad, but...
I'm busting out this watermelon sucker in the hair salon.
Yeah, you got a new haircut today. I think it's looking nice. You know, it's short on both ends, not too long on top. You're doing okay.
I told her, think, like, fifth, like, I would say, I just need, like, a dapper cut, clean cut, think, like... fifth grade picture day.
Yeah. My mom's expecting good pictures, so looking sharp.
Thank you. My mom's expecting good pictures, he's like.
Yeah.
Exactly. I had like maybe one or two good pictures all the way through like my school career.
Oh god.
The rest of them were just like, I had this one when we didn't even know it was picture day. I wore like a brown sweater, like a zip up hoodie sweater. It was bad.
I once wore all the clothes that I could manage to get on backwards. So except for my shoes, they were the only figure out how to get on backwards, but I wore all my clothes backwards to school for picture day one day.
That's freaking sweet.
That was a little weird. All right, can you hold this?
Hydration is key, folks. Make sure to fully hydrate your life, guys. Holy crap, look at this view! Look at this city, you guys! We got Simpsons clouds going down, dude! You're looking so handsome, you're so beautiful. Look at this man! Look at this man! Okay, enough of you. Yo, what up everybody, what up robots? Can you freaking believe we're IRL streaming down here in Grand Rapids right now? How freaking sweet is that?
Chairs.
You about to get tatted. Mm-hmm. I
knew him. I knew what he would like. I've been watching him. I knew he wanted that chair over on the side. Mm-hmm. With the ropes on it. Mm-hmm. Calculated. We're good. I got you, buddy. I'm your cameraman. I'm totally filming you right now and nothing but you.
Oh, shit.
Okay. What are we looking at? He touched it. Oh wow. Tubing and what is it? It's not netting, it's wicker.
Represent the umbilical cord. Never severed the umbilical cord from the wicker of life. These two blocks, they're obviously the parental figures watching over the baby wicker basket.
Okay, I'm digging it. I'm digging the assessment. That's good. All right, fence post been taken out of the earth. I don't know. Old telephone. I'm gonna guess someone stole the receiver. Look at this beautiful fucking city, dude. I don't know. Gerald Ford. Looking, Marie, looking sharp, she says. I got you up, Marie. I got you up over here in chat. Hey, Domino, kick him up. No, I'm just kidding. So there are two that are not there that are replaced with those hooks and a string, and then there are two that are miscolored. I don't get it either. It's like they're making them stand out on purpose. Like, what do you think? They're different. What are you gonna do? Yeah, that's what I was thinking. I was like, this is stuff you'd all find. You find all this stuff in like an abandoned school or something. Take me to the ball, Victor. It only happens once a year. I must go. Dun 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 dun.
Balls in a tree.
Oh. Huh. I think those are permanent. I think those are just always there. Yes. They definitely light up because of all the burnt bugs on the bottom. So I don't think this is necessarily an art installation, but it is an installation. Just part of the natural beauty out here, Grand Rapids, Michigan, you guys. This is part of just amazing experience. Anytime you walk outside, you're gonna find all the cool stuff going out.
We like to keep our areas well lit, so you know.
Light is safety. Did y'all know that?
Light is safety.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, this whole thing is big conference hall. Big DeVos conference hall and ballroom and venue. And the DeVos basically own Grand Rapids because they started a scam company back in the 60s called Amway.
Pyramid scheme.
It's a pyramid scheme, which is also why we had a store, a pizza place in Grand Rapids called Pyramid Scheme.
Yes.
Because
which is also owned by the Gilbert
Really?
The Gilbert group.
That makes sense.
So, yeah.
All right, yeah, so this is the DeVos. I mean,
what's the joy of being crazy if you can't, you know, make fun of yourself?
This is the DeVos place.
The DeVos's and the Van Andels.
All right, this is exit only. Why is this exit only? Well, I thought we could go in here, but apparently we can't. So we'll have to walk around to the front. They got us locked out. We want in!
Let me in! Dun, 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 dun.
Ooh. It's getting windy.
Hello, Wendy.
It's all right.
Watermelon sucker.
Let's see, you're trying to find a good angle. You got some rose bushes and some daffodils.
That looks like a breed of hibiscus.
We gotta stop and smell the roses.
I don't think those are roses, Victor.
They smell like roses.
Well, shit, they naturally, you know what? If you look at the, they are totally roses,
they
bro.
They got thorns.
They're totally, well, they look like all this, these leaves and everything look like roses, but the flowers look like.
I mean, they're pretty pink. I've never seen them so pink.
Mine are pink like that.
Really?
Really.
I wish mine were pink like that. Mine are deep red.
Oh. Yeah, I had two pink roses in front of my house. No pink roses, bushies.
Yeah, I don't. Trying to get my roses to be better, but it's hard. Roses are hard. Okay, that wind.
They need like half light or something, and they need water all the time.
Yeah, they do. I had to water mine all summer. Hopefully this wind ain't too bad. Let me know if you can't hear anything, but instead just hear wind. No, okay, we can hear you. Okay, we can hear you. Oh, look at that though.
It's actually doing excellent. Yo!
Look at that though.
It's so pretty.
It's a fucking brilliant day out today. Look at that though. All right, we're gonna take a right. We're gonna get in front of the DeVos place. And we're gonna go in the DeVos place and show them that we don't have any guns and knives and walk around.
Nope.
Normally I bring my sword with me everywhere, but I just.
Self-protection.
I left it at home. So.
I left my dagger at home today.
It's a plus two to stealth with when I wield my dagger.
Yo! All
right.
Been doing some awesome D&D sessions.
Have you?
Yeah.
Tell me about that.
I some of Ginger's friends.
Okay.
And it started with like a bigger group, and then one night like they needed somebody. And I was like, and she's like, "Do you want to come?" And I was like, "Yeah." So I went over and I made a half orc named Ogier. Ogier the Butcher. And he's a barbarian, half orc barbarian. So I get to rage.
Yeah,
and then when I slay some beasts with my rage, the DM says, "How do you want
to
do this?"
Yeah,
and I'm like, "Critical Role Thursday night."
Yeah, I love it. Yeah, I want to get back into it. You know,
so great. You just need a good DM.
I can. I am that.
You are the DM.
I am the good DM. And I got a campaign I want to run. I just have to get everything together.
There you go.
What I would really love to do though is like have everyone in Discord. And like, have like little PNG VTubers versions of everyone's character.
Yeah.
And then have it set up with a bot to when everyone, like when everyone talks, their mouse move a little bit.
Yeah, and light up or something.
Yeah,
like they can,
yeah, they make, so you can tell who's talking.
Like a fog of war and they start talking and it lights up.
Yeah, yeah. But that's like big budget. Like that's like, you gotta pay an artist.
You'd want to sell a crew after a couple campaigns.
Yeah.
Look out.
Oh, right. Got scooters. Got the scooters. I got the Bane of Grand Rapids right there.
Dude, that kid's just rocking those wheels, bro. It's like not even a scooter.
It's the bane of Grand
Rapids. I hate
to
be a fucking boomer, but why is he ripping that thing up, bro? Come on, chill. It's everybody's scooter, bitch. This is why we can't have nice things.
That's right. We can't have communism because the kid's ripping his scooter. Our scooter, Conrad.
Yeah, Conrad. That would be his name. Then again, I'm not someone who's like helping pay for these scooters. Maybe they use it all the time. They're like, I spend $50 a month riding this scooter around, so fuck it. You can buy me a fucking tire.
Right. They wind up in the bottom of the river all the time anyway, yeah. So I mean, it could be worse.
Well, if you really hate someone and you rented a scooter from them, you could just like park it somewhere. Like you had a bad date, which would be really good. You could just like park the scooter the other day and then go back later with your car, jack it, and just like throw it in the river. Be like, it wasn't me, it was him, he bought it.
Yeah, $150 charge on your card because someone trashed your scooter that you rented.
Shit, more than that, dude. I bet that would be like $500. That ain't cheap.
Oh, man. So we're approaching downtown Grand Rapids right now.
Downtown.
In fact, across the street, we have the City Hall building.
Look, it's the City Hall building, right?
That's where we're going eventually. You know, after here, I figure we go up there.
Yes.
Go see that nice ladies art exhibit.
Yeah.
She took the time to talk to us and...
Yeah, that was really nice, right?
You know, tell us what she had going on. And
definitely want to see that one, too. That piece sounds really cool. Stupid stick.
For a second there, I thought magic occurred because you threw a tiny little stick and it turned into a big stick. I thought, you know.
It's like, I had a good roll.
All right, here's our ArtPrize venue.
Looks like
303 Monroe. This is the DeVos place.
So this is like a convention center. So people do like art, car conventions and stuff here.
Yeah, in fact, I think me and Hannah went to see Pussifer here also. So they had a concert here. They had a, oh God, that's my toe.
It's a big door.
Oh my gosh. Look at this, I just want to turn this around. Look at that. All right, I think it's upstairs.
Okay.
It looks like we got some things over here.
We got escalators, so...
Yeah, I'm going to take the escalator for sure. I'm sick of walking upstairs. So we got this thing.
Okay. Looks that like, is a big wheel.
Yeah, it looks like a big wheel. It's a train wheel.
Get out of town.
Yeah, it's a train wheel.
Oh, I like that so much. An ode to the industrial age.
Yeah, look at that.
Built upon the backs of our forefathers.
That's right. They ain't working that hard.
Oh, dude.
We got a steel worker here. Look at him go.
Dude, that'd be so dangerous. Forget about it, bro.
Yeah, no thanks. Look at, he's got to have, like, a giant lead glove just to, like, do his job. And then we got this guy. Hard at work in the forge. That's pretty cool, though.
Yeah, it is cool. Neat.
All right. Neat.
Oh, hello.
Where are we going? How do I get up here?
Yep, there's a performance hall. Okay, okay. I didn't know they did music.
Yeah, they had a luchador theme.
Luchador.
So they had like a fucking like wrestling thing in the middle of the stage. And then at like halftime, fucking luchadors with masks, Mexican wrestlers came out and they wrestled. It was awesome.
That's so cool.
All right, we got one of the only.
What do you think? That just reminds me of Ganesh, Hindu or something.
Yeah, is that
maybe is it Indian? I'm not sure.
I don't know. We got to turn it around so they can see. What? It's on scroll paper?
Guardian Deva.
Deva.
Deva. Or not Ganesh. It reminds me of, who's the blue guy?
He's from, oh,
Vishnu?
Vishnu, yeah. And so Indian. But it's from Bangkok.
Ah, yeah. Okay, no, that's still, that hits the right vibes, doesn't it?
Yeah. Now that I come inside, I'm getting warm. We got this guy. Who's this guy?
Is he like some political prophet or something?
I don't know. He's hearing something, going in one ear and out the other.
Oh, are these music? I think that's Bach.
Oh yeah, that must be music.
That's, there's Beethoven next to Mozart.
Yeah, okay. Yo,
guys, I am so...
You get your art history down, music history down, man.
Is that, maybe that's Tchaikovsky with the mustache, but I can't tell. That could be him too.
Huh.
They added Severus Snape on the end.
Severus Snape. Yeah, he's famously known for...
Stupid Potter.
Composing the Ritual Dark Arts musician. Whee! Whee! Up we go.
No hands!
Up we go.
Cloton, cloton, cloton. It gives out, it starts eating her legs, her screaming in pain, and pours her blood and pisses everywhere.
Alright, ArtPrize venue.
Excuse us. We're just walking in front of everybody, sorry.
Which way?
I'm seeing right and left arrows.
I'm gonna go left.
Alright. Specifically titled More Art.
Okay, so this is the overlook. This is the overlook.
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
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 Wow. Wow.
Would you look at it?
Wow.
Would you look at it? Ooh.
All right, let's turn you around here.
I'm not gonna lie, those things just remind me of some flats, some wing flats. Oh, wow.
Not gonna lie, those freak me out a little bit. That seems like art that AI would generate.
Yeah. Good call.
Yeah.
AI generated art.
I tell you what, AI can't do this.
I like that a lot, and this has Michigan vibes because it's the wood and the rock. Four score men and four score more could not make Humpty Dumpty where he was before.
Huh.
Interesting.
Maybe. No, I think they're just fans. Looks like another quilt, guys. Oh, it is. It's another quilt picture. It's another quilt picture. More quilts.
Myrtle Beach. North Carolina, South Carolina.
I just got back from the Outer Banks.
I'm digging the wood, dude. That's wood with the stone. And look at this.
Is that like gold-laid granite or something?
Yeah. It looks like, what is it? They put the gold dust on it or whatever it's called?
Looks like ceramic, maybe.
Oh.
Not sure. It's pretty, whatever it is.
Look at that. Oh, you know what? Good call. Yeah, it's flat. It's literally laid on. You can see right here. There might be some damage on it when it dried, it's kind of indented.
It bubbled a little bit, maybe.
But the way that they did it, it's just like, I love the pattern, man. Look at that for a while. It's beautiful.
Yeah, hang that in your house. Put that on the mantle.
This one's done by Joe Donna, or like Joe Mama. Okay, I'm done. This is so fun.
Thank you. We'll be here all
fifth
day.
Grade talent show. You're welcome.
All right, what do we got here?
Oh, there are heads inside of the flowers.
Oh, they're faces, little clay faces.
Wow.
Wow. Look at the little devil one. weapons of mass creativity. It makes sense.
Down the highway. Credence Gray. Oh, dun, dun. What is it good for?
Say it again now.
Ooh, aligning our chakras.
Chakra cat. All right, let's take a moment. Align our chakras with chakra cat. Okay. Perfect.
I love it.
Oh, it's got. Look at that.
Namaste.
Namaste.
The hexagons, right?
Yeah,
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 hex. Yo, man, I feel like this cat could come alive and just be, like, your main homie.
Yeah,
like, a
for
god
sure.
In a different skin. Just
but
be like,
only after just, like, toking the biggest blow I've ever smoked.
Yo, that cat just talked to me.
Did the cat just talk to me? Yeah, I mean, tsunami.
So, like, this is a really cool idea. Not only for, like, it's called tsunami, so I feel the waves.
Yeah, it's like a tsunami wave.
I'm thinking this not only as a light source, but like as an instrument, you know, like those wood, like you go,
yeah.
Kung, and like, kung,
yeah.
Kung. Like that'd be really
like
cool.
Like a wooden tuning fork thing, yeah.
A
wooden
tuning fork thing, yeah, exactly. Yeah. So you'd use like a stick and
like a mallet.
Like the wood blocks.
It's pretty.
That's not nice.
I wonder what it looks like at night, lit up.
It'd be super aesthetic. Snapdragon,
okay, so it's a flower. It's a snapdragon, okay, I see it.
Isn't snapdragon aka touch me not, right?
No, I think, no, that's a forget me nots. You're thinking forget me nots are little blue flowers, little tiny ones.
I don't know if it is.
Ooh, beadtastic. This sure is swell. Oh, get out.
So that's what it's made from.
Uh-huh.
It's called swell. It's from Thompsonville, Michigan. And it's beads. Beads on string, lit from behind. Or lit from above.
That's pretty.
Let's just take a step back here. Take a look at it.
Like stress relieving, dude. Because you can't focus on anything.
Oh my god. That looks insane. That's insane.
Yeah.
All right, we have Violet Rose here by Cork Art.
Blows my mind all the way from Utah. Yo!
Yeah.
Ashley, love it. Yo!
Time to write my YouTube link on there.
Well, what should we say? Should we say something like...
Very good job. Look at that.
Oh, come on. We're not fifth grade teachers. I think we should be like... like peace and harmony forever, you know.
It's yeah, there you go. Like, this art brought us
life
peace.
Like your flower forever hanging on the wall. It's just yeah.
Whatever.
It's wonderful. I love it. It's so beautiful.
Wow. Look at that purple.
I love it. It's really nice that like the sides are not perfect, you know, because like when the flower sits around for a while, you know, and it
yeah, they get
it gets a little roughed up.
Right.
Super pretty.
Oh, thank you. What color?
Origami.
Ooh,
origami, right?
Yeah.
Oh, I love the technique for the clouds.
I just noticed.
Simple but effective. Oh, wow.
For real.
You know it. Okay.
The piece lives outside of the frame.
Ooh.
Living outside of the frame. I love that as an aspect.
That's so pretty.
Oh, there's a bunch of little cranes going up it.
I know. Heart art.
Okay, very West Michigan. This must be, that's like...
That's like a boardwalk somewhere.
Rosie Mound or something
yeah,
like
somewhere
that.
Somewhere south of us.
Black and white photographer, kind of, give her a high color. Okay.
Some leaves.
Very Michigan, yes.
Yeah, this is all very Michigan.
Standard beach fence there. Yup.
Tiny, though.
Destruction and creation, I don't know.
It's a box, I think. I think it's a box. I think it's a cardboard box. Is it Is it actually a cardboard box or is it?
Nah, that's, that is wood, composite wood. What is that called? Like the wooden sheets, you know?
Yeah, yeah.
They're all stuck together, you know, all weird colored.
I don't think there's anything in there.
It's ceramic, dude.
Oh, what?
It's ceramic. It looks like cardboard.
The detail right there is so good.
All right, that's, all right. That alone's kind of impressive. Oh my God.
Oh, it's so cute.
Oh my God.
It's adorable.
So they're from Denmark.
The right to bear cute weapon. Aw. It's cute. I like it. Can you imagine?
Even the bullets are cute.
I'm here to punish you.
It's like D.Va pops up.
You've been naughty. Have you broken the wall?
Yes. Yes, we do.
It helps me a lot.
Keeps us entertained on these slow nights.
Exactly what I do. It is impossible for an outsider like me, Denmark, to understand why the civil Americans has so many weapons.
Well, you see,
yeah,
there was a civil war, yeah, and then like 300 years of racism, yeah. And we never really got away with it. We just decided that it would put it into the prison system.
Yeah. Well, and then on top of that, it's kind of like if you're not... You can't even be a part of the solution without being a part of the problem.
Exactly.
Unfortunately.
That's pretty neat. Yo, Alex, what up? Welcome on into the chat.
Yo, Alex.
We're in the DeVos place.
What's up,
dude? Let's just show you where we're at.
Yo, what's going on, dude? How's the TikToks going?
Let's see here. We got a beautiful glass ceiling here. Oh my gosh. What up, man?
What up, man?
We're walking around Grand Rapids looking at some art.
Dude, oh my God.
Trying to share it with you guys. It actually looks pretty good. It actually looks pretty good with that contrast between the shirt color and the green.
Alex says, what up, man?
What up, man?
Yeah, dude, we're just cruising, looking at some art, walking downtown right now.
Yeah, we ate some edibles, so we're just like...
Yeah, dude.
We're just jiving.
Yeah, dude, and we're burning it up. Making it happen.
Did you see the cat?
Beautiful.
Yeah.
Right. There's nothing, anything wrong. There's never anything wrong with the sunflower.
Hold on, what is it made out of now?
What is?
It's porcelain. We got some porcelain tires. What? Yeah, you can kind of tell when you get close. What is the deal with like normal, everyday, mundane things like a box made out of, you know, ceramics? We got tires made out of porcelain. Maybe that's this year's theme, because every year kind of has a theme. All right, hold on. We're going to be looking back at ourselves, at our own sicknesses. All right.
Oh, this is terrifying. This is like a Tinder warning. Before every date, you should look at this piece.
Yeah, mental illness and other hidden illnesses. I have a hidden disability. Most people would look at me and think, you're not disabled.
I just have a mental illness.
And I am totally, yeah. Yeah.
I wonder what these are like testimonials or something?
I don't know.
Oh, they're poems.
Poems?
And the font.
When you look at me, can you tell? I'm sick. Huh. All right. Look.
And then, the prescription pill.
You got a whole collection.
Man, that it always really bothers me, man, prescription medicine.
Yeah.
Sometimes, man, I don't know, dude, if it's for the doctor's profit or if they're really trying to help you.
It's a little both. I have a feeling it's a little, look at that.
Hmm?
Like, just like the view.
So beautiful out here, guys. Yeah, beautiful day.
Look at that.
Holy crap.
Oh, it looks so good. All right, who do we got here? We got Michigan City, Indiana. We got Severed.
States so good. Other states name their cities after.
That's right. There are a couple Michigan cities.
Yes, there?
There's a Grand Rapids in Minnesota, too.
Yeah, well, we had it first.
Yeah, and they suck. Let's be real. trying to think their 1,000 tiny lakes count up for our giant 5 lakes.
I don't know why they named it Minnesota. They should have named it Mini Pop, you know? It's called Pop.
It's called Pop, bro.
Looks like Sharpie on...
ceramic plates, maybe?
Coasters?
On coasters?
What is it called? Tea coaster?
I don't know.
There's a word for it.
That's a good question.
I don't know. I don't know if it's out of China. So.
What's this made out of? Oil, ink, 4 acrylic transparent vellum layers. Huh.
Stone. Okay.
Yep.
In the arms of angels.
Yeah,
you remember those?
Totally give me that vibe.
It's just like...
it's called Love Your Neighbor, though.
Yo, dude, that makes sense because I'm looking around like this is, you know...
like there's Founders.
A little bit of everything.
There's a guy throwing rice. Holy cow, all right. Now we're talking. Jeez Louise. Let me turn this around for you guys.
Oh wow, that's a rug. I wonder if they must have painted that.
That's why they're wearing these, because they ran out of some of these.
Okay.
And they didn't want to wait for me to get home to send me to them. So
nope.
Acrylic on fiber.
Yeah, dude, so it's all like... wait, acrylic. Acrylic is paint. Okay,
yeah,
got it.
So
yeah,
it's
yeah, got
to
yeah.
be painted on the rug. The individual eyes are for sale, guys. And if you're just tuning in, we are walking around ArtPrize. We are at DeVos Place. If you could give us a like, that'd be huge. If you give us a share, other people will see that we're live. Beautiful work.
Looks like some folks are buying some.
Some people have bought them. Good.
It's awesome.
It's the point of having art up if the artists don't get paid.
$350 for an eye.
That ain't bad.
Oh, I have a great picture.
Thank you. Oh, these are really cool. Oh, it's like a pattern.
Tag, thank you very much.
They're painted on rugs. They're painted on
yeah, the fabric.
Persian rugs.
That's the pattern, right?
Yeah.
Right. Yeah.
This is what it looked like before.
It adds like a really unique aspect.
Right. That's the rug.
So you just put the acrylic right on top?
Correct.
Or do you treat it before you do it?
No. Just paint it directly.
Mm-hmm. And it sticks in there and it's just like, I'm painting, I'm here now. I'm acrylic, right?
Yep.
Cool.
And that's what they look like when they're done.
The silver highlights are like really shiny.
Yeah, that white. Yeah, that looks nice.
You must be the artist?
I am.
I can tell by how you do.
Imagine you're we're live on YouTube today, taking a tour around ArtPrize.
Yeah, excellent. Oh, thank you. Yeah. Thank you for inviting.
Where are you from?
I'm originally from Spain, but I live in Fort Lauderdale, Florida.
Okay.
I've been in ArtPrize for 3 years now. I came the first time in 2017. Last year I was here with my garden.
Yeah, I remember that one.
Yeah, this year I'm here with In My Eyes.
There we go.
Yeah,
that's wonderful. How is it coming up?
Live on the YouTube.
Did I make it easy for you, or is it? I had to pack it all and put it
on the plane with me. And
wow, you put this all on the plane with you?
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
That's impressive.
I'm hoping I don't have to take it all back. If people buy enough, then I won't have as many to bring back.
I see some cool art.
Yes.
That's a good eye pun. That's
Thank
a good
you.
Eye pun. Someone said, I see some good art. So.
You see? You good?
Yeah.
Thank you. Well, they are available for sale, so if anyone wants to purchase
let's
one.
Let's see.
There you go. You got all that. Maybe you want to give them my information here so they can
there we
contact
go.
Me too.
Oh, yep. Awesome. He's doing it on screen right there. That's perfect.
Yay.
Yeah,
that is awesome.
Explorer Grapper says,
yeah.
I see some.
I like it.
Yeah, yeah, thanks,
thank
guys.
Thank you so much.
That's beautiful.
That's
thank
great.
You so much for participating. Appreciate it, guys.
Yeah, I know. So all of this, the idea is that we open our eyes, observe, see all the beauty that's around us because we're in such a hurry to get to wherever we're going that we miss half the things, right? Mm-hmm. But also take the time to look within. And that's what she has that. We have all the answers we need.
Yeah, the inner eyes. Yeah. The inner eye, the third eye.
People ask questions, they're not even really asking anyone, they're asking themselves out loud.
Right, they just want confirmation of what they already know.
Yeah, no problem. The first part's a little windy because we did do some outside stuff, but now that we're inside, the wind's died down quite a lot, so.
Yes, yeah. And yep. It's not too bad. I checked the audio, the wind's
that's
not
good.
Too bad.
Okay, so here's the, are these the other ones, that you, other
so
prints
that
you
have?
So the
ones that I had last year, yeah, I had these last year.
Okay.
And one more that I already sold out of, but all these are painted on rugs also. And they can go to my website if they want to purchase some.
Cool.
www.artbyflorencia.com.
All right, thank you.
Bye.
No
thank
problem.
You. Support an artist.
Yes, thank you very thank much.
You.
I appreciate it.
Make you
mine.
Yes, it's free shipping.
Free shipping. You heard it. Jeez. Okay, now we have reached the end of the walkway here. I think we... No public art beyond this point. No re-entry. So we're going to walk back the opposite direction and look at the other end. And then I think we're going up to City Hall, up to the Calder, which is a giant sculpture up in Grand Rapids, and they have a bunch of art there. Look at this view. I just have to show this real quick. All right, yeah, don't go that. I'm just showing the view, man. Look at this. Look at the river. Look at that. Wow, thank you for the like. Appreciate it. All right, back the way we came. Back the way we came. Cool. I like when we actually get to sit down with an artist and chit-chat a little bit and, you know, get the behind the scenes of the inspiration behind a piece. And, you know, she put all that on a plane and took it to Grand Rapids from Florence.
She got it on a plane.
Having traveled with just, like, a little bit of stuff is a pain in the ass.
Like a backpack and a suitcase?
I can't imagine bringing a whole, like, Persian rug that has been painted on, along with 40 of your original pieces. I'd be so nervous about losing shit. Yeah, this place is really cool during the day with all the windows. It's got a lot of natural light, is what I'm trying to say, a lot of natural light.
I love this bead one, dude.
I kind of do,
like,
too.
It clears my head, you know?
I always like the, like, bead doorways where you, like, go through the bead doorways.
Mm-hmm. I just like how it makes my brain feel, because usually, you know, focus on things. Like, you're supposed to focus on things. Yeah. But the way that all those beads are set up, it forces your mind to say there's all these little things, but they just kind of, like a blurry image or something. So it's like you can't just focus on one portion.
Yeah, you relax your eyes a little bit.
It's very relaxing, yeah. All those little muscles you don't even think about.
Okay.
Seeing myself. Okay, I didn't pick any of that off.
No, I walked away.
Okay, good.
I walked away.
Yeah, fuck my life, you know? I'm literally gonna have to go back in.
That's what we love about small, big cities, though, is like just running into people. Can't help it. It's a small, big city, so. Are you going back to make sure?
Yeah.
All right. I think you'll be okay, but.
Be okay because the audio, the way that it's picking it up.
Yeah. Wow, look at that. Got a bunch of tiny little prints. Looks like some macro shots here. Yeah, it looks like a bunch of plant macro shots.
I'm so happy I got my hair cut today and ran into someone I knew from high school.
Looking sharp. Oh, look at this. This is what I'm talking about. This is Michigan right here. Yeah, look at that. We got some found items here, some stones.
Yo, there was just a thing on there that showed like a UFO and some aliens and stuff.
What? Yeah. Show it again. Nope. Next. Straight, no chaser. Huh. Hopefully you didn't catch that.
Really?
Yeah. So he took a big risk.
Oh, that's so neat. Ooh, look at that green in that water. The storm. That's cool. That's cool. Are you okay? Did I walk away far enough? I'll figure it out.
Need to open the section or something.
What is this? Hello.
Ghost of the past?
Hello.
Ghost of love's past. Oh, she got to see her titty, dude.
That's not a titty. That's a...
Shadow?
Yeah, we'll just say it's a shadow.
It's a shadow.
That's not an areola.
Shit,
shadows. It's art. You can show art. You can show art titties.
Yes, absolutely. Right? Like game titties.
Yeah, like game titties. Okay. V dong is perfectly fine. From Cyberpunk.
As long as it's not copyrighted music, you're okay.
Yeah, hopefully there's no copyrighted music while we're walking around.
I am everyone. I am alone. It's kind of emo.
Totally.
Yo, the wording, the scratch, I swear this is considered shorthand.
Huh.
Like old folks would have shorthand, and you'd be able to write like really obvious notes to each other.
Without anyone being able to read it but you guys? It's like a secret language.
Well, it used to be taught in schools like cursive.
Huh.
Called shorthand.
Oh, there's like a bunch of hands on there.
Oh, this is out of Detroit. Resolve. Oil paint on canvas.
Super glossy. Pretty though. That red. That red is just stark.
Yeah, that's really popping.
That red is stark.
I love how that color is just like coming off of there. Out of Plymouth, Michigan.
Plymouth, Michigan, okay.
Acrylic oil and was a stain on board.
Okay, so it's probably a particle board?
Yeah, that makes sense.
Save some money on canvas, I'll tell you that much. Yeah, that's pretty cool. And it looks like we got some pottery here. Oh no, it's...
These are awesome.
Let's just go walk up to one. This one's dripping. I want to know what's dripping in here. Wow. That's neat. It's like a little world in there. Roman Temple, Bath, England. That's pretty neat. Garden tomb in Jerusalem. Oh, it's Jesus. Got a village in France.
Get out of town. That's too cool.
Yeah, it looks like a village in France.
Wow.
But it's in a vase. Mesa Verde. The Verde River.
Oh
my god. So that's the underground city in Turkey.
Oh, they are cool.
Wow.
These are fantastic.
Yeah, I love this.
Absolutely.
Wonderful. Petra.
I love these. These are really, really, really neat. Really, yeah. I have to vote for both of them.
Yep.
Okay, who's the artist?
Yeah, we got to find out.
It's like, you know, every once in a while you see someone doing the digital VR art, and they'll make a box, and then they'll go inside of the box.
That's what I do.
Yeah.
That's what I do. I need to get back into using Open Brush again.
Yeah, absolutely, man.
I got, like, one piece really half finished.
Brad and Brian can be.
That's pretty dope.
Like, Brad and Brian canvas and pottery, bro. Oh my god. So good. So good, dude. So,
yeah, this is so the guy. Good.
Little world, man. Oh, wow. That is so smart.
Yeah.
So many good pieces.
Yeah, that one's pretty cool. All right.
Wonderful.
Leadership on canvas. Some abstracts. Oh, we got a nice pitch. I like that one. That one's actually pretty nice. I like that. For how quick it is. Looks pretty nice. And there's our shadows. Oh,
become a portion of the art.
Of course, we got colored pencil, ridiculous colored pencil.
No way.
Yeah, way. Oh, look at those pores. Look at those wrinkles on the eyelids.
Got some crusties.
He's got some eye crusties. This is the anatomy of a human. Anatomy of humanity? Oh, sorry, not of a human.
Amazing.
Eugene Clark, this one in the middle here. That one's pretty dope.
Eugene Clark.
I love overhearing things. It's like being in GTA when the NPCs just walk by and say something ridiculous.
She injected it into her forehead.
Into her forehead for $250. And she doesn't even look any different.
I love it.
Oh, an Ouroboros.
We already went far enough.
Time was made up by a human, and they got the habit of being wrong about things.
Yo,
honestly, I love that.
Yo, that is an excellent statement. Thank you. Yo, they're autograph rappers, though. Jesse Armor?
Let's go, Jesse. Yo, I'm digging this. I'm digging that, Jesse. We got some cats. Beth from Sarnak. Coming in with some cat portraits. Ooh, look at this saint. Yeah, I don't know where Sarnak is. I think isn't that on the east side?
Kick your ass. Where is it? Saranac.
Saranac?
Yeah,
what the hell's Saranac?
It's hold on.
Point to it on your hand.
No, I can't do it on my hand. I shouldn't
have to find it. Saranac. Saranac, huh?
It's just up north. There's a little bit. Oh no, Saranac, it's in between Michigan. Lansing and Michigan, so it's like over
Lansing
here.
Lansing and Grand Rapids?
Yeah, Lansing and Michigan. Yeah. I'm not insecure. You're insecure.
What is this? This is original fine art photography.
Oh, wow.
From Being Alone, from Stone Peng, from Grand Rapids, Michigan, too.
I like
you know
it.
What? Wow, yeah. Too many reflections, though, for us to really enjoy it.
Yeah, I feel like,
getting too much reflection here.
Oh, that's unfortunate. Yeah, I feel like the title's good, too, because, like, when you're alone, I feel like it forces you to focus on something, and so, like, you can really get in depth on some of this, and this is looking really good.
I like just solitary trees.
Sailing alone.
You can cut this way out.
Where are you?
Yeah.
I wonder where that
where
is.
Where are you?
Is that in Michigan?
I mean, it looks... Like. I mean, it could be, but, you know... I've never seen posts like that set up.
Hmm.
Yeah, they are cool.
Yeah, it's pretty stuff.
That is like an old butterfly sailboat, dude, from like the 70s or something. Or the 80s or something.
Huh.
That looks like that could be like right up north.
What do we got?
That could be like Silver Lake or something.
This one?
Well, it could be. New Zealand?
Natalia.
I would have never seen them.
But see them all.
Is that New Zealand?
Yeah.
It's everywhere.
Oh, okay. Now
it's just all the people we've lost.
Oil on scratched canvas.
It's a big canvas.
I'll stand back.
No, you're fine. You're right ahead.
I love this one. It's my favorite.
Yeah, abstract but detailed.
But all
so
the people.
People.
Yeah. Oh yeah. Yep.
And if you don't look, you don't see them.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
I love
Albert. I love
Albert.
All the people. I would like that.
Lost.
So anyway,
wow.
This was.
Look at that.
The color. Grading or whatever too. I really, I'm digging.
Oh, crazy! I wonder if they paint it, they put them all together, right?
It's like they just were like, and then they were like, okay, let's make that actually something, you know?
I wonder if they're like a spazzy artist, like.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's what I feel.
Or if it's like slow and calculated.
No, it's gotta be spazzy. Almost. Albert. It's Al.
I saw an excellent video on TikTok today, and it was a dude, and he has all this like really historic stuff, and he has this postcard. It used to be called penny postcards. You could send them all across the United States for a penny. Someone sent one to somebody and asked them to sign it and then write down on it what they were famous for. And so Albert Einstein signed this penny postcard and then wrote under it MC
equals MC
squared.
Yeah.
Thank you.
That's what I'm famous for. Yeah. Figuring it out. No one else did.
Someone's gonna do it.
Oh, we got COVID winter was barren.
Okay.
From
okay.
Hell, Michigan. Looks like a kid's painting.
I thought Hell was spelled with another, like a weird E at the end. Maybe they took it out.
No, I think it's always been Hell, Michigan. Yeah.
Hell, Michigan.
Isn't there another one called Hell? There's a thing like from Hell, Michigan to Paradise, Michigan?
Yeah, I think there might be a Paradise, Michigan. I don't know though.
Going from one side to the other or something?
I went from hell to paradise in 3 hours.
Yeah.
All right, I think that's it.
That was beautiful.
Good job, DeVos Palace.
I like it in here.
Good
Is
job.
That cool?
Good job. We did it.
Yeah, we did really, really good. That was fun. If you need a break or anything on that post, just let me know. I can help you carry.
I think we go across the street, check out the... I wonder... What time is it?
6:15. What time did I get over? 4:30?
Yeah, man. Have we been at this a while?
We've been doing pretty good, yeah.
I don't know. It's 89 minutes.
89 minutes? Yo, what's 89 minutes? Oh, yeah, dude.
Not bad.
I love that. Dude, the time has flown by so fast. I mean, usually it flies by. But, I mean, it depends what you're doing. But this is, like, super, super excellent. I can't believe you're just doing this on your phone, either.
I know.
It blows my mind.
I know.
Maybe I should look into doing that.
Telling you, YouTube. I got good lives. Streaming service, where are we going? Where does this go? That's the hotels. We do not want to go to the hotels.
Oh.
How do we... Elevators for Lion Street? Is this an exit?
Yeah, let's do it.
Oh, yes, let's go.
Perfect. If there's anything I learned living in like a big city like LA or something like that, if the door's not locked, just try and use it.
Oh, yeah. It doesn't say fire alarm. I'm going through it.
I worked my way into, like, some apartment building doing that. And ended up in the,
I into someone's apartment like
no,
that.
No, no, like, literally. And then I ended up in, like, a hotel room that was, like, connected by a sky connect or something.
Yeah.
And ended up in, like, a little party. And they're, like, once they realized I didn't know anybody, I was like, yeah, dude, I just walked in here. They're like, you need to fuck off.
Oh, man.
It's okay.
Fuck.
I got you.
All right, yeah. Just...
Yo, welcome back,
everybody. This is our
stairwell,
man. We got
the real seafood co.
The heart of downtown right now.
Who calls it the real? I mean, is it real? I can't tell.
You gotta go to fish ladder? Fish lads?
Oh, the fish lads. That is in the downtown
lads.
Market.
Yeah.
It's called the downtown market. It's farmer's market. It's on, what street is it? Ionia?
Yeah,
no.
I think.
Ionia? No?
I think so. I think you're
Yep.
All right, where should we go? Do we want to go up to Calder?
That's so cool.
Or do we want to go to
Monroe? No, dude, over here, Monroe Center,
right? Let's go to Monroe
first. Are you feeling good?
I'm feeling all right.
Oh, hold up. It's red. We're going to get run over.
All right.
All right, we're good.
Look at that. Yo, following the rules. Keeping the roads safe, folks.
I don't want to get run over.
Uh-uh, not today, bro.
Not on live stream.
There's some fancy people on the road.
I noticed. Well, that's because we're right across the street from, you know, like, swanky hotel building.
This is, what is it, the Grand Rapids? What is it called?
I think this is not the Amway? No, that's no, that's Amway right Grand there. Hotel. Right there. It says Pant Lit Hotel.
Maybe, did they sell or something?
We got the Chop House here.
Oh!
Chop House. Last time I was there, I spent $250 on dinner just myself.
Oh my god!
Just myself.
I won't be going there anytime soon.
No,
shoo.
Fuck that. That was stupid.
Shoo.
We got sushi. Sushi.
Coming up on Mojo's. Mojo's is known for its dueling pianos, dual piano bar. I don't know if they still have the pianos.
Hold on.
We got some pianos there. We do. There are pianos.
They're all sold, dude. Look at that. Who's that?
Yo! Is that One Piece, right?
That's One Piece.
Sailor Moon, Sonic, we got Goku, yeah. Ash, and Pikachu.
Naruto?
Naruto?
Impossible.
I'm not sure, man. I don't know who that one is.
It's Tomb Raider.
Oh, Tomb Raider.
With Mario, Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. The stars, I'm going to just assume it's Kirby.
Could be.
Yeah, these are lit.
We got the Joker down there.
I like him a lot.
We got Bowser. Oh, man. We got belly dancers.
That's
belly dancers, dude.
Let's go.
Yo, what
Someone
up, Epic?
Some meats.
You old so and so, says Ryan.
What?
Ryan said something in chat. Said, yo, what up, Epic?
Yo, Ryan! Yo! I know this. I know who that is. What's up, bro? We're walking around downtown ArtPrize right now. I'm out here with Vigils. We're about, dude, thank you for coming through. I'm guessing you came in through Twitter or Snapchat, bro. Thank you so much for coming through, bro. How you doing? Oh, yo, spray paint artist, bro. Like the ones live from TikTok, bro.
We got some music. We got some spray paint art here. Looks like he's doing $30 or 2 for $50. That's Brandon. Let's see him. Let's get a close up on this.
Yeah, I feel good about this one. That was awesome. Yeah. Someone's got to buy that.
Oh, yeah.
That's excellent, bro. I love it. I love it.
You, he said.
Me? No, I got it.
He spent all his money on his haircut.
No, I didn't.
He spent all his money on my haircut, man.
Hakuna Matata, Hakuna Matata.
Apparently,
he's supposed
to get in there. I don't know about that.
Live music, guys?
Oh,
can you dig it? This piece seems appropriate.
Yeah.
Ryan said, good man, good, still working.
Good. That's Michigan.
Perfect, we're right here. Oh yeah, dude. Excellent.
Uberlight?
Yeah.
Uberlight.
I'm
a bit of a Petoskey collector, but I make pipes out of those.
Right?
You couldn't sell those at ArtPrize, you know?
Not today.
So yeah, cool.
Like that.
So did you source all these, or
is that not cool? Beautiful. Did you find all the racks yourself?
I bet.
Way to go, man.
chain coral. I like these ones too, the Septaria, the lightning stone.
Oh yeah, that's wild.
And then this right here, that's layers of paint when they make cars. And kind of along the beach there.
Oh, there's gotta be, what is it, sandglass?
Oh, that's a marble coral, which is a base of this right here. So yeah, it's basically a base of.
Yep, and there's a sand glass up there. Beach glass. Ryan says he loves the candles. Dude, they are super awesome. They're like jelly on the top.
Look how much brighter this is.
So this is Rose the Circle. What up?
Live on YouTube, guys.
Hey.
You guys having fun?
Yeah, Jersey City. Oh, we got the Honda off, or whatever it's called. So they got all the Hondas.
Look at these from last year.
Yeah, they're painting.
It's such a smart
painting,
idea to, like,
painting
be
Hondas.
Able to do your art like that.
Meow. Huh. Yeah, I don't know. We got some car artwork. They're all Hondas. Hyundai? So this is... Is it Rosa Park Circle? So it's called?
Do a lot of stuff here. Grand Rapids does like swing dancing classes. I don't know if they still do those with COVID after that and all that, but swing dancing classes. There are live music performances here, lots of performances. It's essentially an amphitheater.
I think I went down to the Asian American Festival down here and ate some really good food.
Sure, yep. And this you'd find a lot of that like on these streets right over here. This is a really unique one-way street going through Grand Rapids called Monroe Square, which of course has the plaza here. We have the Grand Rapids Art Museum right here. All of this across the left are all essentially restaurants. And it's just like a little cultural hub. One of the original cultural hubs here in Grand Rapids.
Yeah.
Oh, just a little bit of copyrighted music, no big deal. Do you remember? Da 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 September.
I love this song. We got some live music. We got some live music.
Do you remember? Da da da
da da. Should we go to the museum?
Yes, yes, let's
go. Copyright strike me. Maybe you're just on the news, live streaming on the news. I wonder if they're closed.
Is this actually open to the public?
Well, we're gonna find out. So, we are at the Grand Rapids Art Museum, also known as the GRAM. Grand Rapids Art Museum. The backside of the building. Okay, okay.
Looks like, outside only.
Okay. Da-da. So, down here they have food trucks. So, if you want to get a bite to eat, this is the place to go. Huh, so should we go back the other way and go around?
Yeah, we should go up the main street.
Go down Monroe.
So Grand Rapids over the last couple of years has gotten like a really, really strong food truck scene.
Yeah, I noticed that.
It's always really, really good to see it. All the festivals, there's always like a food section and stuff where people can cook food on the street and, you know, like rent a spot or whatever they got to do.
That guy is just getting down, man. He is...
He knows what he's doing with that thing. And in a way you can tell it's legit. There's the music in the background on the speaker, but the music, the sound is really coming out of the saxophone. So he's not faking it.
No.
Which happens all the time.
It does. news lady.
Oh wow, they do the news there?
Yeah, we were just on the news when we walked by.
I don't think so.
We were live on the news. I saw it in the fucking newsroom.
What?
Yeah, we walked by and we were in the background as they were doing the news.
Okay.
Me and my buddy used to do this funny like walks behind them all the time. But, like,
oh
like,
no, you nerd!
You know, I was just like
absolute terrorist.
Okay, so
there's got to be more art. Oh yeah, okay.
Yep,
how's
portraits.
It going? Doing portraits today?
Yeah.
Wow. These are all pre-done, but I'm guessing you're doing some people live too, huh? Nice, nice. Get anybody sitting down today?
Good.
Great day for it. Great day for it.
Yeah, it's a beautiful day out today.
Really nice.
Look at that bean. Look at that bean.
Right?
Look at, there's Brad Pitt.
The Pitt stuff. What's in the box?
Was that Brad Pitt, right?
No. He's even got minions.
Adorable. Right.
Excuse me. Pardon me. Don't want to get runned over by a toddler. Alright, so this is Ottawa, so they said the art would be on Ottawa. So, the rear of the building on Ottawa? Does that mean... I don't see it.
See what?
The art that was on the back of the... Hold on.
Oh, all the...
Hold on.
All the... The dots?
Yeah, the
grid. There are so many dots up this street.
I gotta go to Square Assembly.
Hey, listen here, lady. Let me talk to you about
my hardships.
Things. Like, this chick's like, dude, bro, I'm fucking busy.
I got places to bite. Oh, this is it. This is the art.
Uh-huh.
This is the Graham's art. Alright, let's flip it around here. What do we got? Family friends born in Romania. Under restrictive communist rules.
Courtesy of the artist.
Those mean communists wouldn't let him do anything. So yeah, this is the backside of the Graham. Standing on Ottawa. Yeah, that's it. All right. Some aliens.
Good shit.
Some creepers.
Yeah, I mean, they're checking us out.
Huh. All right, and then Calder, and I think that'll be it.
Yes, sir.
I think we've done a lot of it. We haven't done everything, and if you want to come see it,
yes,
you got to come to Grand Rapids, because it's the only place that has it.
It's amazing.
It's once a year, nothing like it.
I thought it was every other year now.
Are they doing every other year?
I thought so.
I don't know.
I think we've had, like, there's so many joggers, bro. Welcome.
It's a healthy
welcome
city.
Welcome to Jogging City.
We got
head of cardiovascular health is at an all-time high.
Across the street here, we got Mad Cat Coffee Company, one of the most renowned coffee places in Grand Rapids.
Stay caffeinated, guys.
Stay caffeinated. Walk down Ottawa towards the
love
city
these
hall.
Old buildings, man.
Yeah, just
love
look
these
at
old
this.
Buildings. I don't know which one it was, if it was this one, but there's like a legendary hotel like right over in this district that like in 1910s was like the most happening spot that you could be at, and they actually ended up turning into like Section 8 housing, and like it got totally
oh,
destroyed.
Oh yeah, isn't that it's right it's, over it's, this way, isn't it?
It's either I think it's over
one
here
of these.
Next to the,
yeah, yeah, rooms. One of these.
But this architecture, guys, yeah, this is like this. If you took all the cars out, you took out the modern streetlights, you could literally just like this section right here is essentially timeless. It's
yeah,
beautiful.
It's like historic for sure.
Yeah. I'm sorry, I think I got my hair cut today.
I need to get mine done, man. Mine is so long now.
Oh, bro.
Look at that shit.
Wow. Look no, seriously. You got some length.
It's fucking...
Oh, is this one right here, bro? This is the building.
Oh, yeah. Now it's an attorney's at law. Yeah, I think this is the one. So just oldest building on Monroe Hall, the second oldest building within Grand Rapids Central Business District. So like you said, it's historic for sure.
Yeah, old, old building, man. This was, I went in there, there was an old gaming section up there called Grandland, or a gaming cafe, and I used to hang out there all the time, and I, you know, made friends there, and we would come back to that building and go into their basement apartment and just smoke weed. Straight up.
Sounds like a good time, to be honest.
It was chill, dude. We were all gamers and just smoking and chilling. It was a good time, man.
You got a Taste of Cairo just shut down.
Oh, no.
Yeah, they couldn't find people to work.
I think another one was like Little Africa, that was, but that's an older one. And then I think they turned into something else in Easttown.
Yeah, I think you're right.
But dude, man, it can be rough. Like food, I think food in Michigan, just in general, like we don't have a lot of food chains up here because no one wants to ship up here because it's really expensive. Because you either, you're up north across the bridge, or you know, you're cut off by the Great Lakes.
I can tell you right now, between Detroit and Grand Rapids, we do have a pretty decent food scene.
Yeah, 100%.
But
it's just, you know, it can be a rough industry, man.
All right, so this building here, they just added the Hyatt.
Cruising, man. These scooters are super popular.
They just built this building here. It's got,
oh, it's a hotel.
It's got a bunch of stuff in it. Office, restaurant, first floor. Looks like apartments up top.
I love these old buildings, man. It's so pretty.
This is my favorite.
I hope they maintain the brick, bro. Also, another thing about Grand Rapids is we still have a lot of brick streets, which are historic streets.
Yeah, we got a couple, don't we?
Yeah, we still have a couple intact, which is just really, really, like, all of these are paved over brick, essentially. Yeah. Or all these paved streets are it's all used to be brick roads and stuff.
All right, we're getting there. We're almost there. One more block, fuck. So yeah, like a lot of these places are venues, but I don't really feel like going into a bar and filming a, like art on the wall.
It didn't feel right.
It don't feel right. So they ain't getting my business.
I think, is this where the Starbucks is and the bottom of the Homeland
Suite? No.
I know there's like a bookstore in here. There used to be a bookstore, like a Schuler's.
Yeah. Hotel, North District venue. Well, that place might not be so bad, but I just kind of want to go down and see the Calder.
Absolutely.
You're in Grand Rapids, you got to show the Calder. I mean, that's the literal. It's on the ArtPrize like logo is the little Calder statue.
So this street that we're going down right now, Ottawa, right?
Yes.
It's usually like during festivals and stuff, it'll all be completely cut off. Shut down. There'll be stands with food. There'll be trucks with food.
That's coming up pretty soon, actually.
And there'll be the whole plaza area will just be full of either art venues, so like trinkets, like jewelry and bracelets and things like that, but also paintings like we've seen, arts and crafts, things like that. People will be selling them along with, like, there was one that was like a beard oil stand that last time I was here.
I just used some before I left. I got some beard oil.
Yeah, so they had like a person that like makes their own natural beard oils like here locally, and they were selling them there.
Look at this view though, down Lion.
Dude, I love it, bro.
Look at that, beautiful.
Grand Rapids kind of got, like, the architecture's fantastic. I think Grand Rapids kind of got a little weird with the, I forgot what it's called, but the architecture is called Imperial or
definitely looks fascist in nature.
Yeah, and it was very like quote unquote Mussolini like militaristic or something like that. And it was actually a really popular architecture used in like the 80s for some reason.
And
you'll see it down here too with like the one on the corner, the way that it has like that domed top. It looks like everything's getting ready for a bunker attack from Russia, or a missile strike or something.
Gotta get to the bunker. So there's a courthouse. Don't get in trouble and go there.
Or get called to jury duty, that's where you'd go.
I had to go there once.
Yeah, me too, it sucked. Those pews are so awful. Yo, there's a dude on a skateboard, we might catch some dude doing a trick.
I
can't believe my phone lasted this long.
Yes. Oh, wow.
Like, battery life.
Good call, dude. What's the battery at?
I can't tell.
Oh, whatever.
Okay. It's still going, though.
Okay.
We're still going. Well, let's see. These guys are doing filming, too. Look at it. He's got his camera out, too.
Nice.
Hit it.
Nice.
Hit it.
Nice. I can dig it.
Look at him. He's going. We're doing some filming. Yo, I love it.
Think about this generation, the way this generation of skaters looks, and the way of our generation of skaters looks. Totally different, right?
Yeah, totally.
What's up, dude?
Hey, guys.
How's it going, guys? Nice. Dude, is that actual tape?
Yeah.
Solid.
He's got his tape.
I love that, dude. That's so cool. I actually had like an old tape recorder. Like, classic.
I used to have a Hi-8 that I ran for a long time.
Do it, bro. Get it. Get it. Nice job.
Almost did it. All right, so now we're coming up to Calder Plaza. Oh, that sun.
There's that random bag, and I'm like, if that's not the skaters, I'm like, where's the sting? Where are the cops?
Don't touch
it. If we were really smart, the cops would be that homeless-looking guy.
Yeah, right?
That would be the cops.
I think normally there's shit set up down here, but I don't know.
Dude, this place is so much fun in the summertime in Grand Rapids. Obviously, in the wintertime, we can't really do anything. But in the summertime, this place is filled with events, like, every single month.
Protests happen down here
that
all the time.
That too, yeah. Yeah, yeah, absolutely.
I came down
this is where
protest.
It goes down. Oh, here, that's the other section of the art from our first artist.
Is that her? No, that's not her.
No way. That would be impossible. No way.
No.
She.
No, I think her art is in the city hall.
Oh,
I do,
right.
I do want to watch this. Let's see what she's getting.
My backpack is pretty cool.
I don't know. So we got another mural going up on the side of a shipping container. Hi, how you doing? Hi.
What's up, guys?
How you doing? Well,
we were on the other side of the river earlier talking to your friend.
Or someone else doing the same thing you're doing, rather.
I'm sorry, that was
Oh, and it's just a map on the other side, okay. All right. So that is the Calder.
I don't even know what that's supposed to stand for or mean.
It's a shape.
The Calder is a shape.
There's a creepy eye coming
what
out.
The
what
fuck's
the
up
fuck?
With the eye, guys? Why are you hitting us with the occult symbols?
Illuminati? Confirmed.
I mean, it could be anything.
No, we got... Look, we got a satellite dish here. We got the Eye of Ra. Scan the IR code to see through it. What the hell? What is it? I pushed a button and now it's doing something. I've activated it. What does it mean?
So the artist actually, their perception behind it is how the world is now physical and virtual, and it's about those connections made between the virtual and physical realm. So yeah.
They're watching us right now. They
yeah.
got a camera up there. All right.
Yep.
A little trailer.
It looks like it'd be like an old 80s movie, spaceship. Spaceship prop.
All right, we got some more copyright music that we're walking towards, unfortunately. I think her shit is inside of the building, but I don't know if we can get in because it's...
I watched someone walk inside.
Okay, we're doing it. If it
ain't we're going in.
If it ain't locked, we're going in.
If you don't hear from us in 10 minutes,
it's because we got arrested for breaking into the city hall.
You can walk in there any day of the week, though. Like, it's always open because people got to go in there and do things with IDs, passports, tickets, things
oh,
like
yeah,
that.
Oh, yeah.
This is like a super chic bar set up out there, dude.
I think they got
people
a bar.
Are drinks. If I had money.
What? We're going in. It's not locked.
This is gonna be nice and cozy.
It's not locked. We're going in.
Yes.
All right, we are inside City Hall now.
Here we go. ArtPrize.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay, diverse representation. Okay. Right, Smiles and Sand, our childhood in a refugee camp.
Beautiful.
Yikes. So these are children that are in refugee camps.
Gotta love it.
That doesn't make me feel sad about life.
Right. Normal everyday people, right? We could have went to school with these kids, you know?
Oh, man. It's nice, though. I like this one, to be honest. That kid's got a nice look on his face.
The black and white ones look like more troubled people.
Yeah. Did you step on a duck? Alright, what do we got on this side? What do we got over here? Feels like freedom from Holland, Michigan.
Another interesting thing about Michigan is like the industrialization of our state, and you know, a lot of people will like contribute like techno music to the industrial sounds from the industrial era of like our portion of the country. So like when you look at a piece like this and it gives you these industrial vibes, that's because it is naturally passive in Michigan.
Yeah, we invented techno.
Yeah, people don't know that.
We invented techno.
In Detroit, Michigan, was where the EDM scene originated.
Wow, these are all really well done.
Another huge portion of American history that, you know, other countries, you know, it's hard to understand.
A rich native history.
Yeah. It wasn't very long ago, man. Other countries, like in Europe, have just been around for thousands of years, but America,
yeah, no,
you know,
no,
300 some years. And, well, yeah.
Look at him. He looks like my grandpa, to be honest. Camouflage of Despair from Ukraine.
Interesting.
Oh, man. Oh, man, look at that shit. It's hard. I can't imagine having my entire country. Imagine walking around our beautiful city and it just get bombed out, you know?
Dude, that place is being... Dude, every single mile, dude, is bought with blood, bro.
That's right. Rah! All right. Here it is. Here it is. There we go. I found it. This is the start of the stream, and now we've come full circle. All right, Wendy. Someone once said everybody's genius, but there's another. Just by filling in. That's wild. Well, we did it, Wendy. We made it. We did it, man. All right. I think that's pretty much besides a couple pieces here.
Wow, these are really cool. I like the borders. Wow.
I like that the fact that it's not just animals and human, it's like animals that would be considered kind of
spooky,
creepy. Yeah, spooky. Animal husbandry. Embraced of the Unloved. Title makes sense. Because it's scary animals.
Embraced of the Unloved, yeah, okay.
And the moss on the exterior of the frames is fantastic.
Yeah, that really draws your eye.
Really fantastic. I can't tell if that's spray-painted foam or legit moss.
I think it's like the fake moss. Like you can get for your little terrariums or whatever.
Yo, look at this man's outside.
What is he? What are you? What is going on? What is happening? Who are you?
Yo, Red Festival was last weekend.
Yo! He's coming for us, dude. I'm scared. He's coming for us. He's coming inside. Oh, my God. He's like fucking... He's in fucking Skyrim, man. We got the colder here.
This is Star Wars, though, no?
The Empire will be mine.
Yeah, it does look like the is that Rebel symbol? All right, I think she's doing some live music.
Yeah, I'm digging the zone right here. This is so awesome. I love that this is here. This is so cool. This zone is fantastic.
Oh, wow.
I think this is always here. Yeah, Sister City. Ghana, okay. Poland, Italy. Oh.
I love your outfit, man. You,
yeah,
Red Festival, you look amazing.
Weekend, right?
Every weekend. Oh, man. Oh, look at him. He's got shoulder armor and everything.
Someday the kingdom will rest on your shoulders, young man.
That's right. Very cool. Alexander the Great.
Excellent name. Great choice, you guys.
Love it. Thank you. Thanks for stopping. That is so cool. Every weekend, she says.
Excellent.
We're dedicated to the craft. Well, shit, I don't know. I think, should we just wrap it up?
Yeah. That was good.
That was good. We're leaving City Hall. We're gonna go back home, chill out. But thanks for joining me.
Dude, I've been looking forward to this.
This has been fun. You know, we didn't see all of it.
No.
But
it would be it'd be a long time.
But we walked around and we saw a lot of it. And yeah, guess that's where we're gonna call it.
Good.
Thank you very much, Pound It. Everybody at home, thank you.